I'm so excited for Kai to get back. You know, he's a key piece to what we're trying to do, and you know, the chemistry, as soon as we can build that, as soon as we can be on the court together, it's going to be scary hours.